Hi everybody, I'm Mark and this year I'm running to be Vice President Education at Conference. The main reason I'm running is, well, it can't have escaped anyone's notice that over the last couple of years we've seen a political awakening in our country, and I think a sense of civic ownership and a belief that we all have a stake in our society has never been stronger. And it's for that reason that I think that NUS Scotland should try its best to take action on the issues that affect our fellow students, all 500,000 of them the most, whether that be transport money that covers transport costs, adequate student funding, equality for colleges and universities, or equality for all students, regardless of their age, their gender, their faith, their race, or anything else. All of these things and many more affect our fellow students and their education every single day. And we owe it to them to make their core concerns our core priorities. Now I have lots of ideas which I'm keen to discuss with anybody who will listen, but more than asking for your vote, I'm also asking for your input as well, because I know that if I get elected I won't be able to solve every crisis on my own. Nobody can, which is why if I am elected I will be glad to hear from anybody and to make sure that their views become centre stage of whatever we do next year. But let me tell you about some of the ideas I already do have. Firstly, I think accessibility to education is the most important thing NUS Scotland can focus on, and that's why there should be no barrier, whether it's distance or cost, to physically getting to education. So, which is why I think it's right that we should fight to regionalise and regulate bus travel next year, and this will benefit college and university students equally. Secondly, I think we should finally codify a charter of student rights, because every student deserves to know exactly where they stand in their education. We should stop using the term rights as some sort of vague defence and be clear about what we think those rights are. And then we should work to get that charter enshrined in law so that those rights can never be breached again. And thirdly, I think it's very important that NUS Scotland continue with its campaign to strengthen student funding, because despite what the Scottish Government says about free education, one inconvenient truth remains today as ever it did, and that is that if you can't afford an education, you don't get one. It's that simple, and that has to change. Now, there are many things that I want to talk about, but I've only got 3 minutes. So there are things such as standing up for the interests of non-traditional students, closing the apprenticeship pay gap and raising the apprenticeship wage as well, the digitisation of the classroom and what that means for learning hours, better progression, smoother articulation and smarter guidance. There is all of these things and several more. They're my core priorities, and if they're yours as well, then I want to hear from you, but I'll need your vote in March as well. Thank you very much.